Hey Chargers, I'm Nicole Masterman.
And I'm Lauren Jones.
Thank you for checking out this week's Friday Five.
Congratulations to Nate Tate, Daniel Valenzuela, and Sai Suresh for being accepted into National Honors Choir.
On January 16th, they performed their final concert at DeVos Hall in Grand Rapids.
Check out a few clips from their performances. The latest edition of Journalism Club's Charger Press is now available at cmschargerpress.weebly.com.
The new edition includes photos from the Reindeer Games, 8th grade girls' basketball photos, a spotlight on Australia's bushfires, memes of the month, the Centennial Know-It-All, advice column, and much more.
Let's check in with Ava and Allison for this week's sports update.
Hi Chargers, it's Ava.
And Allison.
Michigan defeated Michigan State in college hoops on Saturday to earn bragging rights in the in-state rivalry.
The CMS girls basketball team will have their next home game on Thursday, February 20th, against Milliam. Make sure to check it out.
It's time for Trick Shots with Jaden and Ryan. Here are Trinity and Abby with the last installment of Tucker Slap.
This is Lucia.
Henry.
We're going to be asking them Tucker Slap. Lucia, Tucker Slap. Talk. Henry, Tucker Slap.
Slap.
Thank you.
Hi, it's Abby
and Trin.
That's it for sports.
Now back to Nicole and Lauren.
Well, it's almost time for midwinter break.
Here are Ashley and Cameron with a weather update for those of us staying in Michigan.
Hey Chargers, it's Cam and Ashley here with your weather report. Well, after a snowy weekend, we're going to get a little break from the snow until Wednesday evening when they are calling for another 3 to 6 inches.
It looks like temperatures will remain mostly in the 30s over midwinter break.
For those of you traveling for break, we wish you a fun and safe trip. If you're going anywhere tropical, try to bring back some of that warm weather.
That's it for weather. Now back to Nicole and Lauren.
Nicole, do you feel lucky?
Up next is the Friday Fives game show, Wheel of Unfortune, where you might spend to win candy or have to do something embarrassing like eat a packet of ketchup.
Check it out.
All right, so welcome to Wheel of Unfortune. Today we are here with
Steven.
Hey.
Eat a spoonful of mustard.
Okay. A batch.
Do a Fortnite dance.
I'm eating mustard.
I can't do it.
Time for some Wheel of Unfortune. I'm here with
Delaney
and Taylor.
I'm gonna spin the wheel. Do a Fortnite dance.
Oh my
gosh!
Well,
we can do that one.
Oh
my god.
Listen.
Here with Mr. Monty.
He's gonna spin the wheel.
Do 10 push-ups.
Yeah. Right.
Two, three, four, five, seven, eight.
Lance set out this week to solve one of the world's greatest mysteries.
Popeyes or Chick-fil-A?
Here he is with the report.
Chick-fil-A.
Hi, I'm Lance reporting for the Friday Five, and I'm with...
Marilee.
Sarah.
Mackenzie.
And I'm asking them if they like Popeyes or Chick-fil-A.
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 Hi, I'm Lance Kirkland reporting for the Friday Five, and I'm with...
Michael Lundstrom.
Michael Washington.
Ah, Dino Toast.
And I'm here asking them if they like Popeyes or Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
Popeyes all the way.
I've never eaten either of those.
That's reporting for the Friday Five, and I'm with...
Olivia.
Tristan.
Grayson.
And I'm asking them if they like Popeyes or Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
Popeyes.
Both.
Hi, I'm Lance reporting for the Friday Five, and I'm here with...
Oh. Phineas.
Cody.
Cameron.
Leah.
And I'm asking them if they like Popeyes or Chick-fil-A.
Both.
Chick-fil-A.
Popeyes.
Chick-fil-A.
Last week, Senior CAD's first hour was awarded the title Class of the Week.
Let's see who will win the honor this week from Rihanna and Ava.
Hey, it's Rihanna.
And Ava.
And this week's Class of the Week are,
drumroll please,
Mr. Cashbox and Ms. Khalil's first hour classes.
Yay!
Here with a special report is Kaya Jenkins.
The Dirt.
Phineas.
Cody.
Cameron.
And I'm going to be asking what their favorite song or artist is.
My favorite song is Shuffle 3 by Annalee Chapman.
My favorite song is Good Morning Tokyo.
My favorite song is Die Young by Ryan Gerlach.
Thank you.
And I'm here with
Ashley.
Maggie.
Finnegan.
And I'm going to be asking them what their favorite song or artist is.
Shawn Mendes.
Carrie Underwood.
Zelda theme song.
Well, that's it for this week's episode.
Olivia's up next to bring you this week's Blue Stick winners and staff shoutouts.
Happy Valentine's Day and happy midwinter break.
Hello, guys. Happy almost Valentine's Day. It's okay if you don't have a significant other. We don't all need one. This week's Blue Stick winners are... Catherine Poet, Zoe Cunningham, and Sophie Bobek. And the staff shout-out goes to Miss Thomas because she has the best stories and lets you stay after sixth hour and have great conversation. And she has a purple Jeep.